Hello, and welcome to section 2.2. Here's where we really get into it. In the previous section, we talked about looking at average rates of change and using them to approximate instantaneous rates of change by letting B approach A or by letting H approach zero. What we're doing when we let B approach A or H approach zero is taking a limit. And in this section, we'll define limits and discuss them.